This is my friend here. This is Vaughn, the old Marine. And he's got problems. Seems Google's got a problem with the old Marine who done put in his time not to have to worry about problems. Having problems with YouTube and Google. And little bitches running around because somebody said the word fuck. It's time we backed up the old Marine. Stood behind him, stood next to him, before him. It's wrong, people. Wrong. Well, well, well. You look at something here for a second, folks. All right, here's my vid I put up today. All right. Time is now 5:37 p.m. Eastern Time. All right. I have it set to remix. Okay. In it, I exercise the freedom of my mouth. All right. As a sovereign being, a god unto myself, a master of my own kingdom, which is TRUTHSTONE. My brother here, Vaughn, old Marine One, remixed my video. We're going to see what happened. Look at that. Now, I talked to Vaughn on the phone. Okay. Excuse me, I'm eating. I spoke to him on the phone. He called me. Told me what had actually happened. They took the video down. Violated community guidelines. Okay. I said, what? Are you kidding me? We ain't free to speak our mind here in the good old USA. Got to be kidding me, brother. But no, he wasn't kidding. Got a strike. Got the video taken down. Google told him he's a bad boy, trying to get rid of him. And I said to myself, well, that's just wrong, man, because if you look all over the internet, what's that say? Oh, that must be because it's music. Let's go up here and take a look. We'll just put in, fuck you. Let's just take a look here. We're just going to take a look. Oh, Tide. Tide gets right out there. What do we got? Oh, CeeLo Green, right off the bat. Official video. Wow. CeeLo Green. Lily Allen. CeeLo Green. CeeLo. Everybody's got something to say. Look at all that. How many results do we got? Does it tell you what the results are? Wow. Look at the number of results. Can you read that? See, this ain't about that. How about this? This ain't about he violated nothing, is it? Fuck me in the ass because I love Jesus. There's some crazy shit on here. Look at all kinds of, look, what? What? So, why are you messing with the old Marine? Why are you messing with the old Marine? Google, YouTube, why are you messing with the old Marine? Why are you messing with the old Marine? Why are you playing with the old Marine? You know that man? Done fought for and had friends die next to his ass. For every one of us little faggots here in the good old world, the wonderful world of Oz. So we could all have the ability to say, fuck you. So what I want to know is, why are you playing with the old Marine? Why are you playing with the old Marine? The man did his time. He served his time so that we could have time. So why are you playing with the old Marine? Why are you playing with the old Marine? Why are any of you punks playing with the old Marine? You support the old Marine and you love the old Marine. You don't always have to agree with the old Marine. But as an elder and as someone who's put in the time and effort that most of you little bitches ain't don't even understand, so that you could have the right to be little bitches, please do support the old Marine. I'm going to hit this video to remix, set it up. Now, we're living in a world today where you people don't understand. You don't understand. All you little homo sapiens are free to be homo sapiens because of people like the old marine. Whether you want to believe it or not. Okay? Homo sapiens. That was almost like a play on word. Anyways, why are you fucking with the old marine, Google? Why are you fucking with the old marine, YouTube? Why are you fucking with the old marine? Please remix this video and support the old marine, because what's happening to him is just not just. Fuck off and stop playing with the old marine. We love the old marine. We respect the old marine. Don't play with the old marine. Oh, I almost forgot. There's this video here. And all this guy is saying for 1 hour. I'll leave this in the description box too. So stop playing with the old marine.